아예
Alright guys, I'm filming this video really quick because I have to get to work pretty soon. I said all this on my live stream last night on Twitch, if any of you guys were there. But my whole goal was just filming for that. Go on YouTube, for some reason the stream didn't save, you know, so here I am. Anyways, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to on a grind, just but I want to add a variety of different games. I want to turn my channel between Twitch and YouTube into a variety of different games that I play, and last night it just happened to start with Fortnite, because I don't really have, like, I have, like, Call of Duty games. I probably make some videos of 7 Days to Die, but other than that, like, most of these games, like, I might be able to make some Rocket League. I don't know about Madden or 2K, maybe GTA, but probably Call of Duty, maybe even Minecraft. But what I really felt is that, like, the last 2 years, I've just kind of lost my, like, hard love that I had for video games, and my whole goal is that I really want to get that back, because video games has always been a pretty big part of my life. It's always been a pretty big part of most people's life. If you've been playing video games for a long time, personally, I've been playing video games since I think I got my first Xbox when I was 8 years old, and I even played PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, and Xbox 360 before that, like, when I was really, really young. So video games has always been a pretty big part of my life, and I really want to find that love for video games that I used to always have, and I would like to share with you guys as well. So I'm going to be trying to do nightly streams. Nightly streams probably won't happen, to be honest, because it's summer. I'm very much busy, but I'm going to try and stream as often as I can, and I'm thinking my goal is one YouTube video a week, whether it's, I don't want to do montages anymore. Montages just, they're not really entertaining anymore. I mean, I used to think they were really cool, but in my opinion, now they're not very entertaining. So I want to make actual content for you guys. So, you know, I got some pretty good video ideas coming up. I'm not going to spoil them right now, because I'm telling you guys they are pretty decent. Anyways, also, my phone, for some reason, let me get Twitter now. I have a new phone, and for some reason, at first, it wouldn't let me get Twitter, but now let me download Twitter. So, if you guys want to go follow my Twitter, it's, what was my Twitter at? It's at DubsGG, I think. I'll put it in the description for this video. Also, I created a Discord server. And the Discord server is basically, like, I don't even know what to call it. Basically, in my Discord server, you know, you can just chat, have fun, hang out with other people. And, my Discord server also is, I will post important announcements as far as videos, streaming, whatever it is. Like, if I'm not able to stream for a night, that's where it'll go. And also, my Discord will be the first to receive the link to my Twitch streams and when I post a new YouTube video. So it's kind of like I can't even think of the word. I just woke up, guys. But anyways, if you'd like to join the Discord server, it will be in the link down in the description below. I appreciate all the support that I've gotten from you guys in the past, and I hope to get in the future. And that's all I have to say right now. So hopefully streaming tonight. Stay tuned.